I say that I'm a very lucky guy. Everything in my life fell into place at the right time. I was surrounded by a lot of good people that helped me along the way in my career. And even just like making friends and stuff. It's still crazy that people would get like me to do designs that I really love since young, to be on them for like the rest of their life. It's like, because I used to be a customer before all this. Like, I mean, I thought I was the only crazy one that would pay money for people to hurt me and like carve this design on my skin. That would just rest, like stay for the rest of my life. I don't know, I'm really thankful for everybody that wants to get tattooed by me.
Back in the day when you were supposed to enter a tattoo shop, you would be filled with hand-painted designs that are hung up on the wall, commonly known to everyone as flash. Until today, I try my best to continue the tradition of recreating that moment in the history of tattooing, where I paint tattoo flash almost the same way that it was done back in the day. I use a dip pen to line my paintings. It's the closest tool, closest to tattooing. If you put too much pressure, ink will flow out and the line will be blotched. But if you don't put enough pressure, no ink will come out at all. I fill in the black with a method called spit shading, where I use a brush to put in the black and another brush with my saliva to fade it out. As saliva has more consistency and it dries quicker than water, I try to get colors as close to the inks I use for tattooing as flash is supposed to look like the finished product of the tattoo.
I kind of grew up with a fuck ton of people with negative influences in my life. And by nature, I'm a super fucking lazy person. And I've always never like worked hard enough to achieve things that I want in my life, because I thought that like life has like no meaning, and I just had a really bad habit of drinking away all my problems. So if you're trying to like do something with your life, you know, don't wait for something bad to happen to you to make you start doing something, you know. Don't fucking waste your time. Life is fucking short. Just put in the work, show up on time, you know, give it your all. Find something you love, you know. It doesn't have to be something you love, you know. Just be confident, man. Something that I'll do for the rest of my life outside of tattooing would definitely be skateboarding.
Skating is my escape because my job involves me sitting down all day in the same position for maybe 3 to 4 hours per customer. Yeah, I've always been skating since like, I don't know, 16, 17. And by the time I started skating, all my friends could already like do a lot of tricks. And it took me 4 months to learn a kickflip. So most of the tricks I do these days are just like stupid tricks that I learned like through YouTube and shit, like try to grab my board, cause like I really suck at like kick flips and like the technical shit. Yeah, but I try, you know. I mean, I don't try, I'm just trying to have fun, cause it takes me back to the day where I'm young again with like no problems, just skating every day. It's just makes me feel very free.
It has and will always be the best of times when I skate and when I'm on my board. till the wheels roll off, man. Jeez. I think that's it, huh?
Cut.
Secret spot.
This lift still freaks me out until today, man. This place is full of massage parlors, man. I think that's all. Fuck, but that was so